And if it's worth watching at least the highlights for it, I'll let you watch. So far, everything's crap. There's been 4 days worth of games and they're all crap.